with a big king oyster mushroom on top that's also been marinated. Okay, and we're gonna get that going.
Wow.
Wow, look at that. That's beautiful. I mean, nice char, but not too much, you know? And the fruit's coming right along.
That's beautiful. 现在那个大厨呢，准备的这个料理呢，是要为了配合这个好莱坞露天剧院呢，在九月多的时候会演出的一个音乐剧啊，叫《Blame on the Real》，所以它的这个食物呢是非常有这种巴西风味。当然呢，当然没有办法说所有的食材都是从巴西来的，但是它整个感觉呢，风格呢是很有这种拉丁风味的这种格调。所以你看到这个颜色上啊，都非常非常的鲜艳。当然有一定会有这种烤肉，但在夏天呢，这个烤肉吃起来也特别特别有这个。 够味啊！因为呢，真的是你在夏天当然要吃BBQ啊，这种感觉才够火热，真的是热上加热，热情如火。不过也因为炙热的火炉加上洛杉矶的夏季高温，让大厨煮的是满头大汗。See
what a team we are.
Hard work, hard work. 烤的水果很有意思吧？芒果、西瓜用烤的，有没有吃过啊？真的是太有意思了。 I get to try this later,
Absolutely.
Right? That's the whole point of this
yes,
the
yes,
show
that's why
today.
You're here, right?
Yes. So. 就是你看这些西瓜、芒果、木瓜、香蕉，再加上这个百香果里面这个天然的果汁，哦，这个吃起来的口感已经超棒，迫不及待想要尝，我口水已经开始在流了。等了这么久呢，就是要等到这个来品尝的这一刻，木瓜。 So good.
Oh my, let me try too.
Dig in.
Let's try.
I want the mango. Oh, this is really good. It's so interesting. 因为这个水果，但是呢，再加上这个烧烤的味道，还有这个 jalapeno 这种墨西哥辣椒的味道，那个口感是非常非常的特别。It's so interesting and good.
Yeah, and the thing is, you know, the marinade was light enough, so it still actually tastes like the fruit. I mean, you can marinate things and grill things to a point that it doesn't taste like the fruit anymore.
Keep talking.
It's fresh and happy and delicious. So.
Oh, this is really good. I can't wait for the meat, the main course now.
Oh my, gonna be fun. So.
Okay, I'll be right back.
稍微休息一下，广告过后带您回来品尝更多的野餐美食。
上场了哦！This is definitely save the best for the last. Okay.
Mm-hmm. So we've got the different you know meats that were cooked on skewers here. Oh, look at that chicken. A little pineapple
meat.
Just for fun. A great rice salad. Uh-huh. I mean, rice very common in Latin America. So we thought we'd use that as like a base for the salad.
Right.
So a nice rice salad. Mm-hmm. And then of course we have the skewers. I think we'll just do a couple slices here.
Okay. This is chicken, right?
This is chicken.
我们刚刚烤过的鸡肉放上去，然后再加一些这个。
Yeah, with some pineapple, and here we have some fresh amaranth. You know, give it some nice contrast of color. And I mean, here we have a lot of green, so I thought maybe here we'd go with a little different color.
Yeah,
you know,
purple
it's
and
fun
yellow.
When you're out
at
the Hollywood. Yes, yes, yes. I was thinking LA. Oh my. All right, the next thing we're gonna do is make the beef skewers. And again, we'll do it salad style. We'll mm-hmm. take that churrasco concept, turn it into a salad.
This is what I'm talking about.
Yeah, we'll see if we can arrange this nicely. You know, here, you know, just beautiful. Skirt steak is real
tender,
typical of churrasco. And of course,
right.
when you marinate it for a long time, and you know, I like it, you know, just cooked a little bit. Medium rare. I mean, some people obviously a little more. We cook it to your taste, you know. There we go. Okay, well, you try the chicken and I'll try the beef, right?
你看这个五星级大饭店厨师做出来的这个成品呢，绝对呢不仅是好吃，而且你要看它这个呈现出来的这个 presentation 呢，也都是一流的。你看这个不管是色香味，甚至俱全啊，所以你不仅是好吃，就是看起来也非常非常的美味。我想呢，这就是跟你在平常在外面买到这种野餐盒那种完全不一样的感受。That's fabulous. 我等待的时刻又到了。那么刚刚呢，厨师呢费尽心力的把准备好非常好吃的这个主食啊，一个是鸡肉，一个是牛肉。那么现在我要先来尝尝这个鸡肉。So I'm gonna try the chicken first.
Okay, now I'll try the beef here.
It's good. I wanna try the rice too. What's this on the side?
Just a little fruit salsa.
This is called perfect bite.
It's balanced.
I'm gonna try the beef too. This is really good.
Okay, I think you might need that big knife again. She obviously
you know
seems
well.
To know what she's doing with it.
Oh yeah. Oh, I love the beef. Mm. I'm sorry. This is good. And you're right, it's not too raw at all. This is great. If somebody take a picnic basket and mm-hmm. has these food in there, mm-hmm. they're gonna so score.
Yes, I love that.
Okay, we're come down to the dessert, which is my favorite part. Well, actually, all of it, it's my favorite part so far.
Yeah, that's a good sign today, right?
I'm having so much fun. But is it also kind of come with the theme of the Rio?
Yeah, I think it comes more with the theme of Rio, maybe less of Churrasco. But I mean, here we have, a coconut and banana bread pudding.
Interesting.
You know, that kind of gives it some good Latin flavors.
Right.
And, here a little, berry coulis around it. And, then we have some nice little crispies here, which are coconut crisps. Just going to fry the coconut.
What are those?
And these are fried plantain chips.
Is it salty or sweet?
No, it's sweet. It's sweet. Plantain
sweet.
Is like a banana.
For your sweetheart. You gotta have dessert. That just sealed the whole deal.
No. Now we got a special treat for you.
Really?
Yeah, this is our own creation.
Because I was told that.
Oh, little noise there.
Good way to shut me.
Wow.
Happy hour. Woohoo. So this is a kind of like 巴西的一种梅, 加上这个巴西兰姆酒, 所以这个它呢在这个野餐盒的这个系统里面呢, 它会帮你装在一个杯子里面, 如果说你要到现场之后呢, 你稍微再摇一摇, 就可以品尝这个非常非常新鲜的这个鸡尾酒。
I only put a little.
Oh, it is so good!